Puerto Rico, just filming all the videos, getting all the vision.